We'll just start. The United Kingdom of Great Britain and the Northern Ireland, commonly known as the United Kingdom, UK, or Britain, is the sovereign country in the northwestern Europe off the northwestern coast of the European mainland. The United Kingdom is a unitary parliamentary democracy and constitutional monarchy. The monarch, Queen Elizabeth II, has reigned since 1952. The United Kingdom consists of four countries, England, Scotland, Wales, and the Northern Ireland. Here is the map of UK. The United Kingdom of Great Britain and the Northern Ireland is an island country that sits northwest of mainland Europe. It is made up of mainland Great Britain, England, Wales, and Scotland, and the northern part of island of Ireland. It has numerous smaller islands. The UK is low-lying in the east. It has mountains in the north of England, in Scotland, in Northern Ireland, and in Wales. It has a population of 66 million and an area of 2,42,500 square kilometers. The flag of United Kingdom. The Union flag has elements of all parts that form the UK because it is the union of all the countries after all. The national flag of United Kingdom is the Union Jack, also known as the Union flag. The design of the Union Jack dates back to the Act of Union 1801, which united the Kingdom of Great Britain and the Kingdom of Ireland to create the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Ireland. The flag consists of red cross of St. George, edged in the white superimposed on the cross of St. Patrick, which are superimposed on the saltire of St. Andrew. The capital of United Kingdom is London. London is the capital and the largest city of England and the United Kingdom. The city stands on the River Thames in the southern east of England at the head of its 50-mile estuary leading to the North Sea. London has been a major settlement for two millennia and was originally called Londinium, which was founded by the Romans. The currency of United Kingdom is pound. The official currency of the United Kingdom is the British pound, which is used in Great Britain, British Overseas Territories, the South Sandwich Islands, and the British Antarctic Territory, as well as the Tristan da Cunha. The pound is divided into 100 pence, another name. Another name used for pound is sterling. The symbol for the pound is this, and 1 pound sterling is equals to 103.35 Indian rupee. The language of United Kingdom is English. It is the official language of United Kingdom, which is spoken by approximately 59.8 million residents, or 98% of the population over the age of 3. The Royal Coat of Arms of the United Kingdom. The Royal Coat of Arms of the United Kingdom, or the Royal Arms for short, is the official coat of arms of the British monarch, currently Queen Elizabeth II. These arms are used by the Queen in her official capacity as monarch of the United Kingdom. Variants of the royal arms are used by other members of the British royal family, by the British government in connection with the administration and government of the country, and some courts and legislatures in a number of Commonwealth realms. The nationalities of United Kingdom. Robin is the national bird of UK. The rose is the national flower of United Kingdom. Lion is the national animal of United Kingdom. The national sports is cricket and the national fruit is raspberry. Boris Johnson. Alexander Boris Johnson, born 19 June 1964, is the British politician and writer serving as the Prime Minister of United Kingdom and leader of Conservative Party since July 2019. He was Secretary of State for Foreign and Commonwealth Affairs from 2016 to 2018 and Mayor of London from 2008 to 2016. Johnson has been the Member of Parliament of Uxbridge and the South Ruislip since 2015 and was previously MP of Henley from 2001 to 2008. He has been described as adhering to the ideology of one nation and national conservatism. We'll be seeing some of the best dishes of United Kingdom. First is this shepherd's pie, the beef Wellington, fish and chips, Cornish pasty, roast dinner, steak and kidney pie, Eton mess. Let's have a look at some of the airlines of UK. The first is the BA City Flyer. The BA City Flyer is a British regional airline and a wholly owned subsidiary of British Airways with its head office in the Disbury area of Manchester, England. It operates a network of domestic and European services from its base at London City Airport. All services operate with BA's full colors, titles, and flight numbers. BA City Flyer Limited holds a United Kingdom Civil Aviation Authority Type A operating license, meaning that it is permitted to carry passengers, cargo, and mail on aircraft with 20 or more seats. Next is the Eastern Airways. Eastern Airways, legally incorporated as Air Kilor Limited, is a British regional airline whose head office is at Humberside Airport, England. It operates domestic, international, and private charter services. Around 8 lakh passengers a year are carried on the scheduled route network. It has crew bases at Cardiff Airport, Leeds Bradford Airport, Southampton Airport, and Tayside International Airport. Air Kilor Limited trading as Eastern Airways holds a United Kingdom Civil Aviation Authority Type A operating license. It is permitted to carry passengers, cargo, and mail on aircraft with 20 or more seats. Next is the Virgin Atlantic. Virgin Atlantic, a trading name of Virgin Atlantic Airways Limited and Virgin Atlantic International Limited, is a British airline with its head office is in Crawley, England. The airline was established in 1984 as British Atlantic Airways and was originally planned by its co-founders, Randolph Fields and Alan Hillary, to fly between London and Falkland Islands. Soon after changing the name to Virgin Atlantic Airways, Fields sold his shares in the company after disagreements with Sir Richard Branson over the management of the company. Some of the best places to travel in United Kingdom. The very first is London, the UK's all-in-one destination. Next is the Edinburgh, the Scotland's capital. Next is the ancient Stonehenge and the medieval Salisbury, and the wonderful Windsor. Now we'll be having a video of some of the best places you can visit whenever you visit United Kingdom.
Yes, Nessa.
Ma'am. But I joined late because I had a network issue.
It's okay, Nessa. We will share you the recording.
Ma'am, can I do the PPT?
Yeah, Shubhan.
Then I saw the new ID, sir.
It's okay, Nessa.
Thank you, ma'am.
We will share your recording. Did you made any presentation, Nessa?
No, ma'am. I didn't have the time to make it.
Okay, no issue.
I had a lot of homework.
Okay.
Shabanita, you are on mute.
Thank you, Nisha, for telling.
Welcome.
Welcome to UK tour. So this is the flag of UK. And the president of UK, the RT Hon, Boris Johnson, MP. And the capital of UK is London. And the currency is pound sterling. 1 pound sterling in Indian rupees is 103.1 rupees. And the food is Bangshur and mash. And I have been shown you two food here. One is Bangshur and mash and the toad in the hole. About the UK flag. Actually, the England flag and the Scotland flag was collaged and made in 1606. And after that, which was made in 1606, and Ireland flags were collaged and made on 1801. The national animal of UK is lion. And the national bird is robin. And the national flower of UK is rose. And the national emblem. Here we can see the national animal. And at the top also we can see. And here is a horse. And the UK's national language is English. UK's map. So they in UK's map there is Scotland located, England, Wales, and Northern Ireland. And the population is 6.6 crores people are there. And the national sport is cricket. The airlines. If you see the airlines, it is British Airlines. And this is the main symbol of it. And the next one. And thank you for seeing my PPT.
Thank you, Shubhanita. That
was nice, Shubhanita.
Yes. It was very good presentation by Shubhanita.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Nisha.
And Shubhanita, did you find this photo from Google?
Which photo, Nisha?
This of the thank you one.
That is a GIF.
Yeah, but you found it from Google, right?
Yes.
Okay. Indrani, ma'am, I send you something in the chat.
Okay. So tomorrow we are going to visit USA.
Miss, you now have to do a presentation.
Sure, Kendrick.
Miss, I'm not the co-host.
Ma'am, if I have time, I will let you know that when I'm doing present.
Sure, Nessa. Your mother did MBA there?
Yeah.
In London. Wow. That's great. Thank you for sharing, Nessa.
No this problem. Is my screen?
Yeah, we can see.
Good afternoon, teachers and my dear friends. Today, I am here to share about UK, that is United Kingdom. The capital of UK. The capital of UK is London. London, the capital of England and the United Kingdom, is a 21st century city with history stretching back to Roman times. At its center stand the imposing Houses of Parliament, the iconic Big Ben clock, Tower and Westminster Abbey, site of British monarch coronations. Across the Thames River, the London Eye Observation Wheel provides panoramic views of the South Bank cultural complex and the entire city. The national flag of UK. The current flag, also known as the Union Jack or Union Flag, is a representation of this unification. It was adopted on January 1st, 1801 and consists of Red Cross for St. George, the patron of England, superimposed on the White Cross of St. Patrick, the patron of Ireland. The national animal of UK. The national animal of UK is the lion. Prior to the union of the crowns in 1603, a coat of arms was supported by two units.
Kendrick, we cannot hear you.
Kendrick, you are freezed.
He's not freezed, he's ducked.
The national bird of UK. It is European robin. The European robin, known simply as the robin or robin redbreast in Ireland and Britain, is a small insectivorous passerine bird that belongs to the chat subfamily of the Old World flycatcher family. The national flower of UK. It is a rose. A rose is a woody perennial flowering plant of the genus Rosa in the family Rosaceae, or the flower it bears. There are over 300 species and 10,000 of cultivars. They form a group of plants that can be erect shrubs, climbing or trailing, with stems that are often armed with sharp prickles. The national language of UK. The national language of UK is English. English is the largest language by number of speakers and third most spoken native language in the world. After standard Chinese and Spanish, it is the most widely spoken Germanic language, accounting for at least 70% of speakers of this Indo-European branch. People that migrated to the area of Great Britain, which later took their name England, both names derived from Anglia and Peninsula on the Baltic Sea. The currency of UK is a pound. The pound sterling, known in some contexts simply as a pound or sterling, is the official currency of the United Kingdom, Jersey, Guernsey, the Isle of Man, Gibraltar, South Georgia, and South Sandwich Lands, the British Antarctic Territory, and Tristan da Cunha. It is subdivided into 100 pence. The pound was a unit of account in Anglo-Saxon England, equal to 240 silver pence. The plural of the airlines.
Airline. Voices breaking in the background.
Best places to visit in UK. The United Kingdom, made up of England, Scotland, Wales, and Northern Ireland is an island nation in northwestern Europe. England, birthplace of Shakespeare and the Beatles, is home to the capital, London, a globally influential center of finance and culture. England is also site of Neolithic Stonehenge, where Romans spa, and centuries-old universities at Oxford and Cambridge. The dark hedges, the Northern Ireland, are some places, best places to visit in UK. Pomeranian, Wales, Fingal's Cave, the Isle of Staffa, Scotland, the Old Man of Stour, the Isle of the Sky, and way many more. Fun facts of UK. Tea is by far the most famous drink among Britons. London houses more than 8 million citizens who communicate via different languages. The first postage stamp was created in the UK. It was designed in May 1840 and it features Queen Victoria. Thank you. I hope you like my presentation. See you soon.
Thank you, Kendrick. It was a very good presentation and you presented really very well, I must say. So you can stop share. So I hope you like our today's tour. Yes, Kendrick. You're saying something?
No, miss.
Okay. So tomorrow we are going to visit USA. If you want to present, you can. So till then, bye. Take care.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, Sneha.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you.